National Nutrition Professional Supplement Reviews. 3 minutes of the latest natural health info with Canada's leading natural health experts. Watch, learn, and get healthy naturally.
Hi, this is Karlene Karst, registered dietitian and nutrition expert for nationalnutrition.ca. This is a professional supplement review of superoxide dismutase. Did you know that our bodies make a strong antioxidant called superoxide dismutase? Superoxide dismutase is also called SOD. SOD can protect against aging and is effective for treating arthritis, sports injuries, and interstitial cystitis. SOD is an enzyme our body naturally makes, and it works to break down certain free radicals that are very damaging to our tissues. Its antioxidant effects reduce inflammation and may prevent the physical signs of aging. While SOD has not been fully studied for its effects on the aging process, it's generally accepted that antioxidants reduce signs of aging by reducing the cellular damage that causes aging. There is research to support the use of injectable SOD for treating osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and interstitial cystitis, which is painful inflammation in the pelvic area. So how does SOD work? SOD is an enzyme made by each cell in our body. It converts the highly destructive free radical called superoxide into hydrogen peroxide and oxygen. Once it's converted, superoxide is then no longer damaging. So why would our bodies make superoxide if it's so damaging? Well, that's a good question. Our bodies use this destructive free radical to destroy harmful pathogens like bacteria. Our white blood cells actually release superoxide in order to destroy bacteria. Sometimes this immune reaction goes awry, especially in autoimmune diseases like rheumatoid arthritis, and too much superoxide is released, causing damage to healthy tissues. SOD will stop this from happening, and supplementing with SOD may be beneficial, especially if our body isn't making enough. The optimal dosage of superoxide dismutase has not yet been established because most of the research has been done on injectable forms. Talk to your healthcare provider about injectable treatments of SOD. Otherwise, follow the manufacturer's directions for oral supplement use. Doctors practicing complementary medicine recommend SOD for inflammatory diseases like arthritis. It's available in tablet or capsule form. Take SOD with other antioxidants and natural anti-inflammatories like curcumin or boswellia. So remember, SOD stands for superoxide dismutase, which is an enzyme our body produces to neutralize the free radical superoxide. As a powerful antioxidant, SOD has strong potential to reduce the physical signs of aging. It also reduces inflammation and can be used for arthritis and interstitial cystitis. Follow the manufacturer's directions for optimal use and take with other antioxidants. This was our professional supplement review of superoxide dismutase. Check out more of our natural health videos, subscribe, or if you have a comment, post it below. Remember, knowledge is health.